lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Will do. I just hope we're not too late. Bloody ghost town.
Planting mine.
Thank you.
Looks like whoever lived here had to be killed.
Oi! Hands up! In here. Oh, bloody hell! That's a Nazi commander! Making runners!
Kill it before they overwhelm you!
Fuck! Nazi bastard!
Looks like the doors down here are blocked. Maybe there's a way out upstairs. He's alive! Found a gun turret. Planting mine! Planting mine! There's a gun turret here. Now this will cause some damage.
Thank you. here, thank God!
Thank God you're here. We thought we might be too late. But where are the rest of your troops? And what the hell is happening in the sky?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. Please tell me that's not what I think it is.
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight.
Now this is what I call a weapon.
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come! Come over here. I want to thank you.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno? Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie a Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
Good news, we found the captain. Bad news, Venice resistance is all but wiped out. The base has been completely overrun. There's no chance of securing Venice, Bruno. Especially not with this hellstorm hanging over it.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate first. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
Copy that. You can count on me, Bruno.